care or regulates or goes through to make sure the pipelines are operated in a safe manner. We have an agreement with them. If at some point we notice a safety issue on the pipeline, that we're obligated to report to them and identify exactly where it is and what that safety issue might be. But certainly when those things come up, we report those incidents to them immediately as soon as we see them.
Well, I know it's still exposed. I don't know if it's been exposed for a while.
We'll call the Department of Transportation.
Yeah, we'll find that exact location for me afterwards and we'll get that to you. Additional speakers.